Well, if people don't do things that are inappropriate, then music's not going to move on at all. No. So I think that, you know, people need to try new things and take risks and do stuff that's going to maintain at least your personal interest, if not necessarily the interest of the music as a whole. Mm. But I think it's worth taking risks and it's worth trying things, otherwise you've got a static music. Mm. So.
Yeah.
But like I said yesterday, you need to do that. I would say do that from a point of knowing what music is before you take risks. You know what it is, know what you're dealing with, and then if you've got the vocabulary down, you can start improvising, start creating your own poetry in the language. That's the thing.
Yeah, sure. Okay, cool. Who starts then? Fantastic.
We start with two loud notes.
Thank you.
beautiful sound.